It is estimated that during the Battle of Berlin of 1945, the Soviets lost nearly 2,000 tanks and armored vehicles, which represents 32% of the total of 6,250 tanks and self-propelled artillery guns mobilized by the Red Army.